So, dude,
I found out the little doorway thing, but I think I follow this thing. I think. Don't call me. More combat is just so this is a well designed game. Alright, we're done. I'm sorry I died. I'll be back once the loading screen is over. Oh, where is there? So I'm from here. So I had them. Can you go fuck yourself?
It is in me, and it is changing me. My skull, the bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins.
Darkness.
We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity.
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery.
Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please,
please, be safe.
Farm game, it's quite cool though. Yeah, I got a key. I got the key, dude. So, had to look at videos. On YouTube. About it. So yeah, guys, if you want to see more of this, tell me in the comments below. Yeah, so I had to turn my brightness up. Just cause it's hard to see. So I got the key open, let's see what happens next. I had to like a couple of minutes to figure out. I'm dead, guys. I'll be back with the boss battle. Guys, I think I'm just going to end this video. Really. No, I know what's happening here. No. Episode of I actually went in a boss battle, you're kidding me. This is just Dark Souls. Fuck it, it's right there. If I win this one. Again, I'll be back again when I'm back in the bus house.